This is 12 News Now. I'm Leah Crowley. Cranston police are asking for your help to find four stolen vehicles. Police are searching for these four cars. They say the vehicles were stolen in the Arlington area. If you see one of these cars, call the police. We have more on the makes and models of these cars right now on WPRI.com. In the newsroom, I'm Leah Crowley, 12 News Now.